Hi, it's Handy Andy Tech Tips here. So Samsung has just officially announced its new Gear S2 smartwatch. It was originally thought that the Gear S2 would launch at the IFA Trade Show in Berlin, but the device has been unveiled 2 days before the originally planned date. So what's new in Samsung's latest wearable? Well, probably the most noticeable improvement is with the build. The Gear S2 drops a chunky, rectangular look of its predecessor, the Gear S, and instead has a modern and fresh design based on a round 1.2-inch display. Probably the coolest physical feature of this watch, apart from the round display, is a rotating bezel that frames the screen. According to Samsung, you'll be able to use this for zooming in and out of content and switching between menus. The standard edition of the Gear S2 will come with your choice of either a stainless steel body or a black painted body, and it will include a silicon band. The Gear S2 Classic, which is a higher end model, adds dimples on the bezel, exposed lugs where the watch band joins onto the body, and a leather strap. It just generally has a more professional look and feel. Now, if you're wondering about the thickness of the case, then Samsung states that both the standard S2 and the S2 Classic will be 11.4mm thick. But the 3G version, which looks similar to the standard S2, will be 13.7mm thick. Now to the display. It's a 1.2-inch Super AMOLED panel with a resolution of 360 by 360 pixels, which means that you'll be getting an exceptional 302 pixels per inch. The fact that it's an AMOLED panel means that it will have fantastic colours, an infinite contrast ratio, and great viewing angles, three things which are very desirable in a smartwatch. Now to what could be one of the most exciting features of the Gear S2. You'll notice that, earlier in this video, I alluded to a 3G version of the Gear, and it does indeed come in a model with a 3G transceiver and an eSIM slot, so you can use mobile data without being tethered to a phone. But here's the most exciting feature, you can actually make phone calls from your wrist. Yes, that's right, a dream that began with Dick Tracy and his wrist radio in the 1940s has finally been realised. But I know what you're thinking, how long will the battery last? This is a question which is especially relevant to the 3G model of the watch. Well, Samsung claims that with the 250 mAh battery in the non-3G version of the Gear S2, you can expect 2 to 3 days out of a single charge. Now, the 3G version of the watch bumps the battery capacity up to 300 mAh and apparently features a 2-day battery life. The Gear S2 runs Tizen, an operating system which is developed by the Linux Foundation and a steering group that includes representatives from Samsung and Intel. Most Tizen devices can't run Android Wear apps, and the Tizen App Store has generally had a more limited selection than Google Play or the Apple Watch App Store. So if you're planning on making the switch from either an Android Wear watch or the Apple Watch, make sure to check whether you can run your favourite apps on the Gear S2. Now here's what we've all been waiting for, or at least I've been waiting for, the specs. The Gear S2 has a dual-core 1GHz processor, which is either based on the Exynos 3250 chipset for the standard model, or the Qualcomm Snapdragon MSM 8226 chipset for the 3G model. All models will have 512MB of RAM and 4GB of storage. They'll have various sensors, including accelerometer and gyroscope, and of course, they'll have a 1.2-inch Super AMOLED 360 by 360 302 pixels per inch display. Now, excitingly, both the 3G and standard model are likely to launch with built-in GPS, which means that you won't have to rely on your phone to get a GPS fix. And while I'd really like to be able to tell you the price of the Gear S2, unfortunately we don't yet have pricing information for any of the models. Hey, I'm Handy Andy. If you liked this video, please subscribe to my channel because I'm planning on producing heaps more quality tech content for you, my viewers. So please subscribe if you want to be notified of my latest videos as soon as they come out. Thank you so much for watching.